Your thoughts on your selection this year?
It's a good accomplishment since I made reserve last year. I bounced back, played hard in the tournaments before, and happened to make it.
You've been having a pretty good season thus far, but are you satisfied with the level that you're at right now?
Well, there's always room for improvement. Not every ball is perfect. You have to keep practicing to get perfect. And now it's just a matter of taking the practice that I practice into the tournament.
And finally, what are some of the goals you have set for this tournament upcoming?
Well, it's just to take it game by game, try to get as much wicket as possible. First, to help the team to win the tournament, and then try to get a selection onto the Windward Islands under-19 cricket team.
Jamal, you have been selected on the under-19 team for the first time to represent Grenada in the Windward tournament. First of all, your thoughts on being selected on the team?
First of all, I want to thank God for his strength and mercy for helping me to be on the national team for the first time.
How has your season been going thus far this year?
My season is going good thus far. My objective is that I go overseas to score runs and to be on the Windward under-19 team.
And finally, going into the tournament, what goals have you set yourself for the tournament?
To go further in cricket and learn more about cricket.
You've been selected on the under-19 team for the first time to represent Grenada in the Windward tournament. Your thoughts on being selected?
Well, I think I play a very good season. I get enough wickets, I play good, so I think I deserve to play for Grenada under-19. Well, I've been playing cricket since I was small, like 10 years old in primary school. Well, when I reached secondary school, then when I started to play hardball cricket, well, persons who inspired me to play cricket is my parents and friends.
And what goals have you set yourself for the tournament upcoming?
Oh, to get wickets and play good as a bowler.